Do you remember the 28th night of September? Love was changing the minds of pretenders while chasing the clouds away.
Yo, what's good YouTube? It's your boy WattsTV, man, and today we are reacting to another video. This video comes from my best friend Micah. He also has a YouTube channel, by the way. If you guys want to go look at his content, he covers and reviews a lot of anime and manga. So if you guys want to subscribe and check out his channel, I will leave a link to that in the description down below. I cannot talk today, but he sent me something very interesting. I didn't watch the video yet, but he gave me just a brief synopsis on what this video was about. This video is about basically a woman who is obsessed with Taylor Swift. He didn't give me a lot of details because he wanted me to react to it, so that's what we're going to be doing today. But you know, I made a video about Beyonce, you know, in the Beehive, and they came for me, and love that. That was a whole lot of fun. I'm not even being sarcastic. I had people send me death threats. Someone made a hate page. Oh my gosh. I was blocking some people, and they were making more pages just so that they could message me and tell me that I deserve the death penalty just because I said Beyonce was overrated. So Taylor Swift is an ordinary white woman's Beyonce. That's pretty much a good way to put it. Taylor Swift is the white woman's Beyonce. Don't know why. I have no clue. I'm sure that, you know, she obviously has a crazy ass fan base, but I'm sure people genuinely, you know, like her for some reason. What that reason is, I don't know, because I've heard her sing and not impressed.
So I've been talking to this new guy, and he's very sweet, and I like him, but he does not know a goddamn thing about Taylor Swift.
I'm gonna stop you right there. I'm going. Why does a guy that you are involved with, that you are thinking about dating, or that you are currently dating, why is it a necessity for him to know about Taylor Swift? Why? That is so fucking strange to me. He needs to know about the ins and outs of another woman in order for him to date you? Let's keep going.
So I created this syllabus and I sent it to him. Each week corresponds to a different era in Taylor Swift's career. I provide background information. I provide which relationships she was in at the time, which songs are relevant in understanding those relationships, links to news articles, noteworthy performances.
Wait a minute. This is almost worse than the Beehive. Okay, so guys, I'm kind of confused because what makes you go this crazy for Taylor Swift? Taylor Swift's voice is so light and fucking airy. There's no soul in it whatsoever. That Waihite woman has no soul in her goddamn music. It's just all very bland. It's just airy. Help me understand. What is so special about Taylor Swift for you to go this far? When I say no soul in her voice, I mean no soul. And I did not fucking forget that goddamn cover that she did of Earth, Wind, and Fire September. I did not forget.
Do you remember the 28th night of September? Love was changing the minds of pretenders while chasing the clouds away.
Did you guys hear that? Why is it? Why when she is singing, why does she sound so goddamn proper, huh? It's not do you remember, it's do you remember? Member, not remember. Why you got it? Why is she pronouncing every word so carefully while she's singing? You got to put some stank on it. It's not remember. Do you remember the 29th of September? She fucked up that cover so bad. I do not. Why are you going this crazy over that woman's, that Waihite's woman voice has no soul in it. Her voice is the equivalent of a fucking reptile, of a snake. You know why I say that? Because I believe that snakes do not fucking have souls. I do not know why people have them as pets. They don't fucking love you. They don't like you. They don't know you. You're just a source of food. They don't fuck with you. Those things do not have souls, okay? She has the soul of a snake. It's not there. She has the soul of a couch, an inanimate object. How about that? Good God.
Worthy performances, etc., and homework assignments for him to fully appreciate what it was to live through those albums.
Homework assignments? If anyone is dating her, run. This is weird. If I was Taylor Swift, this would genuinely make me feel uncomfortable. You guys know all them goddamn red flag memes that's been going on online on Instagram and Twitter. She has a legitimate obsession with Taylor Swift. This is unhealthy. I don't even know that much about myself, but you know all this information to quiz people and to test people. Do you remember? There is nothing about her voice to make you act like this. I mean, Beyonce, I get it a little bit, but even then, no. Nobody should. If you are not getting paid, stop acting like you are. Stop riding for these people who don't even know you. Taylor Swift doesn't like you. She doesn't know you. She thinks you're fucking crazy. Look at you. Before I have to date a guy, he has to know everything about Taylor Swift. I mean, everything. You sound stupid. What the?
So anyway, at the end of all of this, we're going to watch Miss Americana together. And then I'm going to have him give me his thoughts on the public perception of Taylor Swift and how that's evolved in the same way that our conversation surrounding feminism in modern society has evolved in the last 2 decades. I'll report back.
No, she didn't. No. Something is genuinely wrong with her. Feminism?
I am having a very bad day. I am in no mood. This today is one of the worst days that I've had in a long time.
I don't know what else to say. Young lady, I don't know what your name is, but I assure you, you are going to be alone for the rest of your life. You are a... Hold up. Time out. Let's take a look at her again. Let's take a look. No way she's a teenager.
Together. And then I'm going to have him give me his thoughts on the public perception of Taylor Swift. And
She has to be over 18. She has to be an adult. She does not look like a child. You are a grown-ass woman, but I hope she isn't. I really hope I'm wrong. Dear God, because if she's a teenager, then, or just a kid in general, this makes sense. But if you are an adult acting like this, and then we're going to talk about the public perception of Taylor Swift, who the fuck cares? All right? We don't give a fuck about no goddamn Taylor Swift. What? Taylor Swift's not even a blip on the radar right now. Matter of fact, I hear nothing about Taylor Swift. I forgot she even existed until Micah sent me this goddamn video. All I was thinking about no goddamn Taylor Swift. Her airy ass voice. That I'm sorry, I'm gonna say it. That Waihite woman's voice is boring. Taylor Swift has a really boring and airy voice. Do you remember the 21st night of September? Also, I am not equating this to a race thing, even. Because do you know why? Do you know why? Ariana Grande, that's actually how you really pronounce her last name, but everybody else just wants to say Grande. I don't know why. Especially in the black community. For some reason, for us black people, when we say a person's name wrong, we just keep saying it wrong. Like, her name is Ariana Grande. But I'ma still say it wrong. Fuck it. Ariana Grande has one of the most powerful voices of this goddamn generation. That little woman can sing. She can sing her ass off. Comparable to Mariah Carey. Maybe even better. I said it. She has such a powerful voice. It's not light. It's not airy. She got some soul in her goddamn voice. She put that stank on her music. Taylor Swift's music is missionary. That's her music. It's just plain old missionary. Face to face, breath to breath. That's Taylor Swift's music. Nothing special. No other positions. Not getting fancy. Just in and out. Up and down, missionary. That's it. Just plain, boring, and basic. She is cheese pizza. Why are you acting like this over cheese pizza? She has no soul in her music. Do you remember? Guys, let me know what you think in the comments down below. This woman is tripping. And she needs help. Psychiatric help. I pray that she's a teenager, because if she is, again, this makes a whole lot of sense. But if you aren't, yeah, get some cats, because they are going to keep you company, because you won't get that from a man. You won't get it from a man. Let me know what you guys think in the comments down below. It's your boy YCB, and I'm out. Peace.